staffing services for businessmen and holiday makers for the West Midlands? And will she commit the government to work with the air?